Hello again friends, I'm Anik Shaudhi and watching my channel Level Up For You. Today's topic you have to guess it. I will give you a hint. Our today's topic is about a crazy British adventurer from the show Man vs. Wild, where he has eaten everything from desert spiders to his own pee. And he has climbed rock chutes without a harness and has put himself inside insurmountable conditions with very less resources and has shown us that he can survive it after all. And now that person has become 46 years old and it is very hard to believe that he has made it so far. Yes, I'm talking about that ridiculous dude, Bear Grylls. And I said that it is very unbelievable because not for this that he does very risky stunts, but he has very close shaves with death. For example, if this guy is not swimming with sharks, then he is wrestling with crocodiles for just a piece of fish. And he is trying not to drown in a torrent or not to slip off from a rock about hundreds of feet above the ground. And today we are going to talk about such five moments where Bear Grylls should not or wouldn't come out alive. Number 1. A skydiving accident. In 1996, when Bear Grylls was still a newbie with his squadron when he was serving to British SAS, he and some of his crewmates were on a skydiving adventure when they were in some R&R, which is full form is rest and recuperation. And here only the real risk started. The parachute of Bear Grylls malfunctioned and tore in mid-fall, which would be about 16,000 feet above the ground. And what happened next? Bear Grylls spiraled in the Southern African sands and broke his back in 3 different places, and he spent his next and the half year sleeping in the hospital. But our Grylls was not at all scared of this accident. He knew that life sometimes gets a knock to realize that how much you value. And he came out of the hospital with fire in his heart and pledged that he will live boldly and gratitude. He knew that he had got the second chance, which many people don't get. Number 2. An accident in the Everest. In 1998, having scaled up till the final camp at South Col at 26,000 feet before the final leg of the climb up to the peak of Mount Everest, 4 members from team had already lost their life. Grylls claims that he knew it was the final bit of ascent over the next 24 hours, but suddenly a severe dehydration and blind migraine hit him. Grylls claims that this was one of his scariest moments ever, since statistically only one of the 6 climbers survived that final leg. The tension of knowing the last 24 hours in the death zone, where the risk and pain become frighteningly high, and the 6 climbers were losing their lives. And these thoughts came in the mind as he waited. Number 3. A risky Atlantic journey. Bear Grylls was inside a 5-member crew who were squeezed into an inflatable boat to travel about 3,000 miles across the Atlantic Ocean. And then only a violent storm hit them. As the crew got beaten or washed up by the ocean, to and fro, they realized that this project is going to become very ambitious. In electronics, they were mute and blind to rescue operations which can save them from these freezing waters in the case they are capsized. And they somehow managed to cross the storm and reach the Icelandic shores. And literally, Bear Grylls said that this situation could have been converted into a definite death sentence. They say that there is no such thing as an atheist in a lifeboat, but for Bear Grylls, it is more than that. When life's fluff is blown away, they sometime encounter a clarity through the fog that can be hard to find in everyday life. Number 4. An accident in a river. When Bear Grylls in 2009 was shooting a river sequence for Bourne Survivor, or as we all know that show now as Man vs. Wild, he was in a river in Sumatra jungle with a 3 crewed filming crew squeezed into a raft, and Bear Grylls flowing freely and removing or cutting down fallen branches, trees, bark, rocks, and of course his friends, crocodiles. But suddenly his leg got somewhere, it got stuck in underwater, and he was pulled underwater, and just one hand outstretched. And thanks to the filming crew that they noticed Bear Grylls and smashed to the same rock, and one member pulled Bear Grylls and his life was finally again saved. Really, we should say that how many times luck will favor this man. And Bear Grylls, after this incident, said that hand literally saved my life. And it also taught him a critical lesson that it just goes wrong once. Number 5. Bear Grylls almost had his skull cracked open by collision with camera and the cameraman. While shooting the episode The Foot for Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls placed himself in 3 ridiculously dangerous scenarios of survival before moving on to the fort. But it was last one where he was to slide down the face of a snowy mountain in the Yukon in Canada when he slipped, and soon after so did the camera operator. Hidden by the cloud of snow from the operator's sight, Grylls was in direct path of the crew member who banged right into which broke apart. They sorted crew members in the moment of shock where absolutely sure that camera cracked open Grylls' skull, but it missed by only a hair breadth. And Bear Grylls rather was dragged away with just a broken femur. This is, by the way, was in face of mountain with hundreds of feet below them of nothing. By seeing these situations, I really say that best of luck, Bear Grylls. You really need it, because your stunts are very dangerous. With these lines, I'd like to end today's video. So if you like today's amazing topic, then subscribe our channel, and for proper updates, press the bell icon too. And give your valuable comments in the comment section. So that's all for today. Till then, goodbye.